sygdom er der ikke noget ved.
Give me liberty or give me death. Hey, Dad!
Don't you upset him, Larry.
Så hvorfor ikke stikke af?
What's the matter with you?
Oh, I'm dying. What the matter?
En sidste mindeværdig udflugt kan vel ikke tage livet af en.
It's Grandpa!
Jeff, open the door!
I'm gonna die in that bed if it kills me.
Anyway, he's my father. According to him, he used to be in love with you.
Lies, lies, lies.
And you give me one good reason, please, why you did this?
Love?
We do anything wrong?
Kirk Douglas spiller en mand på vej mod døden i den sidste rejse på Filmnet. Folk gør hvad som helst for at komme i tv.
I'm ready to go in. Just give me a chance.
De lyver.
Don't I know you from somewhere?
I used to be white.
Really? Well, I think you're bluffing.
De laver postyr.
I'm gonna be Frank.
Are you sure?
Can I still be Garth?
In your wildest dreams.
Frank Revan.
Yeah, and I'm Robert De Niro.
Nice to meet you.
Mr. De Niro, we've got to get inside.
Disse og andre identitetssøgende spasmager kan du se hver tirsdag kl. 20 her på Filmnet. Stor film i maj på Filmnet. Tag med ud i det vilde vesten og mød den legendariske sheriff Wyatt Earp med Kevin Costner.
I was gonna see my family.
I'll be your family, Wyatt.
Oh, how you doing? Is this the illegal chop shop?
Så er han her igen.
I don't believe this, Aquan!
Eddie Murphy laver kaos for tredje gang i Frækkere end politiet tillader 3. Når det er fuldmåne.
Power without guilt.
Vækkes ulven til live.
Love without doubt.
Jack Nicholson, Michelle Pfeiffer i Wolf.
Don't look so scared.
Han er en prisbelønnet journalist. Hun er nybagt reporter. Se dem i I Love Trouble.
Honey, we've been rescued.
I think we're in some kind of trouble here.
Stor film i maj på Filmnet. Om sommeren nyder mange at grille ude i haven. Men husk nu, at du ikke må hælde tændvæske ned i flammerne. Så kan din grill nemlig eksplodere, og så slutter sommerferien måske før tiden.
Filmnet, the official sponsor of summer.
Mickey Mouse when you need him.
Yeah.
I'm your host, Monty Reed, with a Filmnet movie quiz from May. For the next 15 minutes, we'll be delving into the mysteries of Tinseltown and the silver screen. In short, get set for a trip to the stars. I got the questions, maybe you got the answers. For the answers to our quiz, we'll be looking at film clips from current Filmnet movies. In each clip, we'll be looking for someone's name or a word in the title of a movie. Remember, all answers are based on the original title. Figure it all out, and it could be your time to win a complete home theater sound system. Experience the big screen right in your own living room with surround sound. Everything you need to solve the quiz can be found in this month's Filmnet magazine. In our first film, we're looking for the last name of this drop-dead beauty. The Beast is Jack Nicholson.
Please go.
Why? What's happened? What have you done? Where did you get those?
I want you to go.
No. Tell me why you've done this.
It's getting late. I think I'm dangerous. Especially at night.
And you're afraid that when it gets dark, you'll attack me?
Yeah. I think I'm turning into something else.
Into the thing that bit you, into the wolf.
Yes.
ever have one of those days when you feel like you're losing your mind? Well, while Dana Carvey's looking for his, you can search yours for a word in the title of this crazy cloak and dagger. Directed by Mick Jackson.
Look, I have this fish.
Life is full of surprises.
Fuck.
Whatever it deals you, you have to make the best of it. We need his first name. From the film, There Goes My Baby.
I don't know what to do.
Well, it's gonna work out. So what are you thinking of having it?
I'm a kid myself. I mean, do you want to have it?
Wait, Sonny. Look, we can do something. Something, we'll figure something out.
Hey, it can't get any worse.
I don't know. In the cold climate of Scandinavia, there's warmth and drama even in the little things of life. That is, if you stop and take the time to enjoy them. We need a word from the title.
Kan jeg få det?
Du er søtere uten briller.
Får du noen kjæresten etter Carl?
Han var faren min.
Heter du Sara da?
Ja.
Da går jeg inn sammen da. Hva leter du etter?
Ingenting. Herregud.
Vet du hvordan han døde?
Ja, jeg vet det.
In a lawless land where people shot first and asked questions later, he was the right man for the job.
I don't see anybody else in there, but maybe you better check around.
What's his last name?
Young man, how'd you like a job?
I got a job over at Prior Jim and Farrell.
$75 a month.
I don't know, being a deputy isn't exactly...
I'll make it 100, but don't try and hold me up.
$100? What's the marshal going to say?
Oh, Marshal Meeker's going to like you just fine, deputy.
He became an American legend. And now, from the Wild West to the West Side Waltz, which is in the East. Liza Minnelli stars with Kathy Bates and Shirley MacLaine in a witty and charming drama about loneliness, friendship, and the unpredictable road in between. We're looking for the director's last name.
Mrs. Barnum, you're always in the wrong place.
Story of my life. Why are you pounding and pounding? Don't you know Mrs. Elderdice is asleep?
No.
The building is falling apart. Do you know how cold it is in this apartment?
It's cold outside.
But we pay money to live inside. Do you know how many helpless people freeze to death or starve to death in New York every day? Or get run over by taxis? 1,000.
1,000 every day?
1,000. If I hadn't come in here and put an extra blanket over Mrs. Elderdice, she might not have ever woken up.
Mrs. Varnum, I know this crazy feeling, but I am the one to fix the broiler. You play your lovely violin and I go fix, I promise.
Often, things are not as they appear.
especially in this sci-fi drama directed by Francis Ford Coppola. A word from the title, please.
Do you live here?
Oh, no. Just temporarily. My mother's coming soon to take me home. You don't actually think I live in a hospital, do you?
I guess not.
Are you that little girl's grandmother?
She's my sister.
How could she be your sister?
Because she is. If you must know, she's my twin.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know you were a patient.
What do you mean?
Well, obviously you have a mental disorder.
You're a very rude boy.
Oh, hey, I know who you are. I'm only teasing you.
When technology replaces the warmth of the human soul, it's time for a bit of culture shock. Or should I say, Eddie Murphy. We need the first name of the director of Beverly Hills Cop 3.
Hello.
Hello, my name's Axel Foley. I'm looking for Billy Rosewood.
Welcome to the Beverly Hills Police Department. To continue this message in English, press 1#. For Spanish, press 2*. For Farsi, press 3#. If you have homeless people on your lawn, press 15. If you need the riot rumor hotline, press 17.
Hey! Which button for Billy Rosewood?
Bonjour. Bienvenue au département de la police de Beverly Hills. Pour continuer ce message en anglais, composez le 1, dièse.
In the house?
Pour espagnol, composez le 2, étoile.
Le Rose, moi, le Rosewood.
Composez le 3, dièse.
Monsieur Thibault, le crayon, la table.
Si vous avez d'alarme personnelle, composez le 12. Si vous avez des vagabonds sur votre pelouse...